Okay, and first step is to take this car batteries minus cable off. And there is this my battery, and this is minus cable, and there is 10 millimeter wrench. And I open that bolt, and then I insert that in here, that way. Okay, and then we can go to look this our ECU and our computer unit next. Okay, and then we need to open this car's front passenger side door, and there is glove box, and there is also this front seat, passenger front seat, and there is our target area. And first step is that I open this glove box, and there's this glove box in that way, and then I take a little bit better grip in there, and I open that totally next. Okay, and here is this my glove box, and then I need to take that out, and first in this area and here I bend that little bit in this way, and now it's open, and then I can little bit lift that up again in here, and then when I bend that, this part opens, and then we look in that area, and when I little bit move, this part also opens, and then there's interesting this this spring, or what is this name, and this part opens so that I carefully take in here and move in that way, and there is that kind of small thing. Okay, and then when these parts are free, I can lift this glove box away. Okay, cool. And then we can look into that area, and I take a little bit better view in here. And when we are looking that, where is this our computer unit? It is just in here, this part. It is just now very, very nicely in there. And before of that, there is this airbag cable, what belongs in here, and I open that airbag cable away that way. Now airbag cable is free, and then I can start to take those cables out, and there is this my cable set, and this cables opens so that when I press this area and then pull out, this cable opens in that way, and this opens, and next one in here and open, and then also a little bit upper one, that one also, press that switch, this switch, and same time carefully, and this switch, and in Toyota's parts opens easily, and final part, and now all cables are free, and then I can little bit move these cables in like a little bit down, and that way there is more space in this way, and then there is that one, these cables I can insert in like, okay, in there. Okay, and then now cables are away, and then I need to take there's one bolt in here, and I need to open these bolts, and let's look at where is this bolt. It is this one, this bolt, and for that I need socket. What size is 10 millimeter one 10 in here. 10, and it fits directly in there, in that way. And there is then this my tool, and I open that in that way. I insert that in here, in that way, and then turn. And this is opening direction. That way, this open. Open, and this is only movement. Now it's free. I can rotate that, and I in that way. And there is this bolt, and then as my system moves quite well, and then we look in here a little bit up. In there, we can see that just. In here, there's a similar bolt in there. Look, there, this one. Okay, that one in there, and I need to open also this bolt, and I take my socket, what the same, and it. It's directly. There's this bolt, and here comes my socket, and it is there. And then I can use little bit longer. There's my longer tool. I have this longer tool, and I insert that thing in my socket. What is there already? In this way, and then I open this bolt. Now it's free in there. Then I use my gloves, and now bolt drops to ground. Okay. And there is those two bolts, they are in here. Okay, good. And now there is a situation that this my computer unit is almost ready for take off, and when I a little bit move that in here carefully. And when I move that in this position, an idea is to move, and then this part first. It goes so nicely in there, and then I only a little bit move, and then this end part also comes. And I little bit move that, and especially these cables in here. Look, these cables slot, what are there? These cables, they take contact in this part, and it's important to little bit help in my hand. And now this. This my computer is almost. It is almost in here. My computer is down. Okay, and there is computer. So easy. And then we can also check that what is this computer's number, and there is this important product material code. Product code 89661442 72. And there is also, by the way, this engine code for this 1A jet, but an FA and automatic. But this is the most important, this product code. It is the must. Okay, then there's also some another information that Fujitsu Ten Limited made in Japan. And then we go to take these parts away next. Okay, and here is this my computer, and I need to take these parts in here away, and it is normal Phillips head screwdriver and okay, this is a little bit tight. Now this opens. And this support bar also. Okay, now this computer unit is free, and then we can install, when we have this new part, we can install these parts back, and this back assembly is similar way as this disassemble was, and same idea. And next I need to insert these things back to this new computer unit, and then I insert that back in this glove box area and screws back, and then next step is to insert cables back, and then final step is to insert battery cable on. And then this job is done. And thank you for watching, and have a nice day to you. Okay, and then one final message, that when we are installing these ECU computers cables back, there is important rule that we need to hear this click sound. When we press that, we need to press that so long that we hear this click sound. Listen. That click. And then there is more. And that means that when I install these cables, this is not enough. There is click sound here. And then remember, every of these cables is unique, and be carefully that they goes nicely that way, click. Okay, now these cables are okay, and then there's this one airbag sensor. It goes. Be carefully with these, and then this sensors, this lot goes in this hole in here, in that way. Good. And then final part is to insert this glove box back, and it happens so that there's my glove box, and first I insert this compressor spring, and there is this part where it goes in here. That way, now this spring is there. And then we look these joints, and there are also joints. And these joints goes so that in that way, in here, and also in here, that side. Maybe this area firstly. Yes, now it is in there. Look, this joint and then that joint in that way, good. And then when I finally only insert that in here, a little bit force, and then it goes nicely. And now glove box is there. Okay, thank you.